Hi, family. I'm Stephanie Wade. I am Habasia. And I'm just making a quick comment video to say peace, peace, power to the people. And one of the people I'm talking about is me. Now, I'm creating my vlogs just to share my experience, my story. If you having a different experience, that is fine and dandy. But please, just start your own vlog. Because I am not going to change how I feel because of what you experience, whether here or anywhere else in the world. You know, I am not here to have any arguments with anybody. This is not a monetized thing. It is just sharing my experience. I try to explain this every time I post. So if you don't like me expressing myself, this is not the channel for you. Please just start your own channel. I just got through blocking somebody the best way I could because somehow people think they slick when they say all of these comments that's derogatory, sarcastic, and then try to figure out where I can't just block them, that I have to turn around and just block user comments and hide user to the channel and all of that, hide their comments. This is ridiculous. People, get a life. Any sarcastic folks, anybody who don't respect their elders, I just want y'all to know, I'm 67. I'm used to people giving me the respect of an elder. If you don't have no home training and don't know how that works, please do not comment on my channel. Don't come on my channel. That's all I got to say. I love all you other guys who's saying nice, positive things, because that's all I'm trying to do, is trying to help y'all not to make similar mistakes that I made, because you cannot undo what has been done, but you can stick through to the end to try to get things straightened out. You know, even if you're trying to do the best thing for yourself, sometimes you just judge people's characters incorrectly. So anyways, we're all just human. So anyway, guys, that's all I'm doing right now. I'm just making my peace and letting y'all know how I feel and directing this to whoever out there is not having nothing else to do but harass folks who just speak in their mind. I am not gonna let anybody tell me how to feel or what to say or be sarcastic to me, and I'm not gonna say nothing. But anyway, guys, please take care of yourself, love somebody that's close to you. Just let them know that you love them. I agape love all of you guys. And I'm out, y'all. And I hope this uploads quickly. Because yes, my internet is slow. And it cuts off quickly. And that's my experience. I don't have a permanent house yet to be getting no fast speed internet in my house. And if somebody watching this has, good for you. But that's not my experience. Anyway, good night, y'all. Bye. Till next time.